Yeah, this is Michael and Andrew with Unbox Things, and we're in my cramped little townhouse. And as you can see, we are also here with Bunsen and Jinx. And what we're doing is we are looking at the May 2015 Loot Crate. So, if you see a dog get in the frame, yeah. Bunsen. This is Bunsen. Andrew, maybe you should open this box. Oh, that was so gross. Alright, so, May 2015 Loot Crate. The theme was, oh yeah, the theme was Unite.
Unite.
Unite. Alright. So, here's the inside of our Loot Crate. And there's the backside of Jinx. Okay, so as you can see, it's very well put together. And, alright, what should we start with?
Get the shirt. Get the shirt out of the way.
Alright. This month's shirt.
A shirt. Which is...
Ooh!
Is it ooh?
Ooh, it's one of these Sentai shirts.
Okay.
Oh, Bunsen. Are you familiar with Sentai? Sentai is like the Power Rangers thing where they all get together and form of a giant robot thing. So you're Power Rangers. I think this one actually is a Power Ranger.
Yeah, yep. That's a Power Ranger thing.
Right at the very bottom it says, Mighty Morphin Power Rangers. This is a Loot Crate exclusive, of course.
Mm.
So there you go. One Power Rangers t-shirt. That's kind of cool.
The, I can't say that word.
Obligatory?
Thank you. Button.
The obligatory Loot Crate button.
Handshaking. We're not going to see it, and we'll get fancy pictures.
Alright, what else do we got?
Rick and Morty 300-piece puzzle.
Ooh, Rick and Morty.
I don't know who Rick and Morty are.
Rick and Morty is a cartoon that is sort of modeled after Back to the Future.
Okay.
So it's like the Professor and Marty. So, and they keep going back in time and all these other places. So,
you know what? Maybe I did see that cartoon the other day when... Was it on Disney XD?
Might be.
Might have come on after one of my stories.
Really? It's actually pretty good. So Rick and Morty, 300-piece puzzle. We'll have pictures of this online. Alright, and next!
Don't we want to open the puzzles?
No. Yeah, no.
No?
Not in my house. I just vacuumed.
Ooh!
Okay, something good.
It's a Marvel Ice Cube tray!
What?
Marvel Ice Cube tray. So you got, you can make ice cubes of the Thing's face, Captain America's shield, Iron Man's head, Vision's head. I'm guessing that's a...
Does it say anything on the back?
A punch. Oh, a punch. A fist. An ice cube fist. Yeah, since the introduction of the Fantastic Four in 1961, Marvel has created an excited and ever-expanding universe of heroes known and loved the world over. This special edition collector's ice cube tray features characters from the Power Pack pages of the Mighty Marvel Comics. A great item to chill with. Okay. This ice cube tray is a must-have for any fan who's uttered the words, "Make mine Marvels." Enough said.
Okay. Just in time for summer.
Yeah, works out pretty good.
Right, I guess you get the ice cube tray.
Okay. Yeah, four.
I have no idea why I have four loot crates.
Oh, hey, more buttons.
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Team Fortress 2 collector set button.
That's cool. Look at that.
Ooh.
Team Fortress 2 collector set button. This is pretty cool. I love Team Fortress. I can't play it worth squat, but I think the stuff that the people do with the, whatchamacallit, the Machinima stuff? The cartoons that they're able to make using a Team Fortress engine.
Oh, the mods? Oh,
yeah.
they actually make cartoons?
Yeah. So, there you go. Team Fortress buttons. Really?
Marvel shoelaces!
Marvel shoelaces. Which ones are they?
It's everybody. Can't really tell what the heck they are because they're so small.
Is it Marvel Classic or is it Ultimate?
Oh, it's just regular Marvel.
Oh, okay. Ultimate. Well, there you go. Which would be cool. They're killing off Ultimates, aren't they?
Yeah, they're dropping them down. Yeah. Marvel decal.
So is this Loot Crate becoming like a Marvel box?
They got a complete with collector corpse.
Yeah, it's like everybody becoming Marvel. The guy now.
Yeah. So it's a Marvel card decal. Age of Ultron.
Age of Ultron decal.
If you like ruining your car with stickers.
Oh, you know, cool. It'd be cool if you had Ultron eating one of the little children.
I don't know if Marvel will do that.
Probably not.
Loot Crate Magazine. The Unite. It's got a whole bunch of hang and shake and stuff. Ooh, we should see what that... Alright, we'll see what that's after.
Okay. Hey! Is this Mad Magazine? That's a special Loot Crate edition of Mad Magazine. I love Mad Magazine. Oh, and look on the back, get a free issue of Mad on your iPad. This is pretty cool. So you see Alfred E. Newman dressed as... Who's he? Is he supposed to be... Looks like he's supposed to be Aquaman.
Yeah!
So if you can see this, we'll have pictures of it online. Alfred E. Newman as Aquaman from the new DC Justice League movie. Alrighty. And Cartoon Hangover, Bravest Warriors, created by Pendleton Ward, Tales from the Hollow John. There you go. I guess this is your free comic book for the day. Not bad. I guess, yet again, it's another Loot Crate exclusive.
Right. Everything is.
So one last thing.
Just their little Loot Crate magazine.
Their inside of the box. We'll have pictures of this as well. You can see, it's got a bunch of, you know, Avenger stuff, some Power Ranger stuff, all their Unite stuff.
This!
Uh-oh.
Baloney!
Pull here to start. Visit, what is this? Pull here to start what? For assembly instructions. What am I assembling? Is this, what's this? Hey, this assembles into something.
A suitcase? A park bench? Something to unite? Unless that's just the instructions for the people who actually fill the box.
Put stuff in here! I don't know, Jimmy keeps putting stuff outside the box. People can complain about the loot box being loot crate being empty. Huh, what does this turn into? There are instructions someplace. I don't know.
Is it in this little magazine?
It says, visit lootcrate.com Unite box for assembly instructions.
Oh.
So that means I have to actually go someplace and...
Phooey.
And look at stuff. However, you know something? Looking at the way this thing is pieced together, it's probably going to be... whatchamacallit?
It's like a gold diorama thing. You got your air duct, and you got your locker, and you got your cafeteria-looking floor, and...
So we're getting...
Yeah, you're cutting off all this part.
Yeah.
Cutting off that part.
So then...
And then this is a bench that goes in there, and I guess you...
So it's a locker room, because here's red, and here's blue, and there are the lockers. So what do you put in it?
The ice cubes?
Ice cubes on cardboard box, probably.
Buttons?
Buttons? Or your Star Wars action figures!
One of these days, I want to get the Mega Crate.
Well, you have... You know, with us getting 4 loot crates every month, we should be in the running to win one. So, there you have it.
Amazing.
May 2015 loot crate. Bunsen had a good time.
Huzzah.
Jinx had a good time.
She already destroyed
a toy. Oh my god! you guys can't see this, but my dog just destroyed a stuffed toy. I don't think that toy was from her bark box, but... She's having a grand old time. And Andrew is curmudgeonly because he wants a Mega Crate and...
I don't want, but there is some... It'd be cool. There are some... I mean, yes, I want some of the stuff. I don't want all of it.
There you go. All right, so May 2015, Unite Loot Crate. What do you think about it?
It wasn't bad. It had Marvel stuff in it, which I like.
I don't think it was bad either.
It wasn't... I think...
It didn't knock my socks...
No.
I gotta admit, okay... I sort of like the t-shirt. Sometimes the t-shirts in these things are sort of, they're kind of, you know, hit or miss. But I really enjoyed this t-shirt, mainly because it looks good.
Although I will say, their list of greatest comic teams of all time is a load of hogwash!
You get an ice cube tray. There you go! You get an ice cube tray. Hey, girl. Oh, she got the thing out from inside. The squeaker. And she destroyed it.
She all right. may have even got this.
So,
it was fine.
Would you get this box? Do you think that this is enough to make you want to get the next month's box if you were going to subscribe to this?
Me, no.
So you wouldn't...
If it was just based on this box, no.
Okay.
I mean, if it was the first box I ever got, maybe I'd continue just to see. Ooh. Maybe there's something, possibly, but some of the other boxes we've had before, you know, really...
Yeah, some of the other boxes that we had before are also kind of hit or miss.
But, yeah, you can't, you know, it's gotta be hard to... What's the word I'm looking for?
Be consistent?
Well, be consistent, but,
Knock your socks off?
Coordinate. The people who coordinate the box, all the stuff. What's the... There's a fancy term for that.
Source?
I guess you can source and all of it will work.
Well, getting everything together and just
Every
making
month.
Sure that everything is nice, consistent, wows you, and is of great, not great value, but at least good value to make you want the box the next month. So this was okay. This was an okay box. So we enjoyed the box. There were a good number of things inside it. But was it enough to keep us going? Not sure. So, all right, I'm going to let my dogs out, and thanks for watching. Go to unboxthings.com and check out our further review and close-up pictures of all the stuff that we looked at in this month's Loot Crate, 2015, May 2015 Unite Box. All right, come on, guys, let's go outside.
Hooray.
Hooray.